An American staple, much of the last century, less than 1 in 10 are left.
A change in the movie industry may prove the death blow for drive-in movie theaters. KMBC 9's Cliff Judy shows us local drive-in owners want to keep their tradition going, but may not have a choice.
Hi, welcome to the I-70 drive-in. We're glad you're here.
Hello.
The feel as you pull into the I-70 drive-in.
Hello, it's cash only.
Certainly not present day.
Kind of watch, kind of talk, just hang out, throw a football.
It feels more like a party than it does just going into a closed, dark room.
Opening in 1964, the drive-in still has much of its original equipment. Downstairs in the concession stand, the gas kettle popcorn maker still uses flames.
Let me put it over on this side.
Upstairs in the projector room.
I've watched too many movies, I'm sure.
Sit Daryl Smith's Four Relics.
Back in the 60s, this was something new and extraordinary.
Smith knows the sun is setting on his film projectors.
They were just very well built, and you maintain them and change a few rollers now and then.
Next year, Hollywood studios go all digital and stop producing 35mm film. The lifeblood literally flowing through this room and Smith's business all these years.
The projected cost for the conversion here at the I-70 drive-in with four screens is around $300,000. I'm a little guy. We don't have $300,000.
For decades, they gave paying customers a chance to watch the biggest stars under them. 2014 marks I-70 Drive-In's 50th anniversary, if it's still here. Drive-ins.com estimates a fifth of all outdoor theaters will close come spring.
There's always change in an industry and in life.
So until the end of the season, rollers will spin, projectors will buzz, and film will flow. Beyond that, Smith knows he must finally bring in at least a little present-day feel or close his lots, remembering the past.
Families come out and enjoy an evening with each other, watching movies under the stars. That's the strength of the drive-in theater. It's something wondrous.
That was KMBC 9's Cliff Judy reporting. Now there's hope. Honda is sponsoring an online contest called Project Drive-In. The five theaters with the most votes each get a free digital projector. The I-70 drive-in is one of several local theaters you can pick. We have a link on KMBC.com.